First, you'll need a white polish and three colors of your choice. I picked a turquoise, a blue, and a pink. You'll also need a gray, a sparkly top coat, a regular top coat, and two detail brushes. First, paint a white base coat on your nails. You may need to do more than one coat to make sure that the color is completely opaque. Now, paint a layer of fast dry top coat. To paint the balloon, start by drawing a curved line across the middle of your nail, kind of like a half circle. When you're done with that, fill it in. Go over the balloon a second time with your color to make sure that it's completely opaque. To make the part where the string attaches, draw a small triangle with the tip facing upward. Draw a squiggly line coming out from the triangle, and also a small white curved line on the side of the. Now paint on your sparkly top coat. Once that's dried enough, go ahead and paint your regular top coat over it. And then you're done. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.